Welcome to ShopKeep Video Support. I'm Tyler, here to help you set up your Epson TM-U220B Ethernet ticket printer. Let's get started. Ticket printers are used in restaurants and bars to tell prep staff what to make for an order. When a cashier saves a check or tenders a sale, a ticket automatically prints with any basic items that are assigned to the printer. First, let's set up the Epson ticket printer hardware. Begin by plugging the power cable into the power adapter. Connect the adapter to the back of the printer, and plug the power cable into a power outlet. Connect an Ethernet cable, sold separately, to the printer's 110 base port, and plug the opposite end of that cable into an open numbered port on your router. Now let's install the printer's ink ribbon. Turn the ribbon's knob clockwise 2 or 3 times to tighten the slack. Then lift open the printer's front lid. Insert and lock the ribbon into place. Turn the knob a couple more times and close the lid. Turn the printer on by flipping the switch on the front. Next, we'll load the paper. Push the lever to open the printer's back cover. Grab the roll so its leading edge feeds up from the bottom. Drop the roll into the tray with the end sticking out and close the lid on the paper. Then wait for the power light to turn solid green. To prevent the printer from accidentally being turned off, you can install the optional power switch cover. Just snap the cover into place over the switch. With the printer powered on, let's connect it to ShopKeep. On your iPad, open Settings, and make sure the iPad is connected to your Wi-Fi network. Then, open ShopKeep and sign in. Tap the menu button to open the control panel. Tap Hardware Setup, and select Printer Setup. Here you'll see the Epson TM-U220 printer. To enable the Epson printer for ticket printing, toggle the switch in the Ticket Printer section. Give the printer a name, and tap Add. At this point, your ticket printer is almost ready to print. The next step is to set up a printer group. Printer groups allow you to manage which items print to each ticket printer. Sign into Back Office, click Settings, and select Printers. At the bottom of the printers page, you'll see the ticket printer you added at the register. If you added multiple ticket printers, you'll see each of them listed here. To set up a new printer group, click Add New and select Printer Group. Enter a name for the printer group and pick departments and categories of items to assign to the group. Then choose one or more printers to print tickets for the group's items. If you are unable to select multiple printers, be sure to update all of your registers to the latest version of ShopKeep. Click Save to create the printer group. You'll be taken back to the printers page where you'll see the printer group you just created at the top. From here, you can click the group to make changes to it, or you can add more printer groups for other types of items. With our printer group set up, let's go back to the iPad to see how ticket printing works at the register. Don't forget to get updates or open a new shift to sync the changes you made in Back Office. On the transaction screen, add an item that's assigned to a printer group. To add notes for the item, tap Add Ticket Notes and enter what you'd like to appear on the ticket. Save or tender the sale, and the ticket automatically arrives at each printer assigned to the item's printer group. That's all there is to it. If you have any questions, just visit us online at shopkeep.com/support.